What's up? D-Mac, baby, give it up for D-Mac.